Erickson working off the dribble against Smith. Now Ethan with it, spins right side, kicks it away to Amari Lee on the baseline drive. That one blocked away, but Bayes with the rebound and the putback over his brother Marius for the Bulldogs.
Kind of a sweeping old school George Mikan hook shot there goes in.
To Ben Davidson. They'd love to get him going as well. Out front now with it is Hazleton. Out of the double team, off to Jimmy Scholler, working right at Grizulis, and the reverse lay-in is up and good. Davidson off the screen from Munson, drives the lane hard, back to the left hand, count the basket, and a chance at a three-point play.
Couple of Lakers.
He's going to have to get out of there, and he does. Here comes Hammerman off to Scholler, the swing to Davidson, three ball here is up and good. As the Bulldogs work off the high screen from Hazleton. Ethan inside, back near wing to Amari Lee. They'll leave him open. He'll knock down the three here for the Bulldogs.
It's not being able to get there in time to really affect the play.
Munson with it here. Squares up on Grizulis. Gets the screen. Drives underneath inside. Goes back to the left hand and scores. Deshaun Munson having a strong start to this second half for the Bulldogs. Working outside here to Erickson. Erickson off the screen. Fires the three. It's on the way and good.
Big hit right there by Ethan Erickson. He hasn't gotten a lot of room in this game, but that's one time that he did, and he made the Lakers pay.
Looking topside for Ben Davidson as he works it left. Down low to Bayes inside. Grizulis has Aldering
nice.
With him. Nice feed to Deng Rang, who puts it up and in.
Boy.
They trail by two with 10-14 to play. And this is a Ferris State team certainly capable of winning the region, as is Grand Valley State. But the region right now loaded with some teams that are capable of knocking each other off. Missed free throw, but Munson with the rebound. Put back is up and in, and we're tied back up at 58.
Yeah.
With the rebound, he'll give it off to Jimmy Scholler. Scholler on the push, left side here for the Bulldogs, trying to work past Charity. Spins it out. Bayes from downtown for three and good.
See if the Bulldogs can get back going right here. That was a little deflating right there. See your three-point lead wiped away on three free throws on a shoot.
Here comes Erickson off a couple screens. 15-footer on the way. It's up and good. He's got a chance to get it right back as he's fouled. And we'll have a chance at a three-point play.
Yeah.
Basketball tied up at 68. Here is Amari Lee. Crosses over to the right. Back to Reese Hazleton. A three from Hazleton on the way and good.
Boy.
Back near side. Ammerman from downtown. Oh. Well off target. Oh. Polyinka in the right place for the putback. Hazleton at the top of the circle against Dox. Now kicks it away to Lee. Four on the shot clock. A three from the far wing. Up and good for Amari Lee. Ball. 10 on the shot clock now for Erickson. Out wide on the left side. Draws two defenders back to Olienka. He'll hoist the three. It's up. Good. Olienka, huge three with 1 minute to go. It's back to eight for Ferris State at 83-75. Amari Lee at the line. First free throw up and good here for Lee. So Lee knocks home the first. The lead back to 10 here for the Bulldogs. Ferris State playing in the GLIAC Tournament Championship game for the ninth time here in school history and looking to win it for the sixth time as the second one by Lee is up and in. And the Bulldogs lead it 87-76, 46 seconds to go. The Lakers will inbound, 6.8 to go. Grand Valley State deflated as Ferris State wins the GLIAC Tournament Championship for the sixth time in school history, 87-76. The final score here inside the Barry Event Center in Marquette. The Bulldogs punch their ticket to the NCAA Tournament by winning the league tournament final here on the campus of Northern Michigan University.